Hey, Brady. This guy Crawford's waiting for you upstairs.
Awesome, man. Keep strong, son.
The plan was to travel in my 20s.
So, you're Brady, Parrish's golden boy. I'm Crawford. Parrish says he needs you in Ashgate. Not an easy task by any means, even for me. As you can see, I'm a liaison officer, a collaborator, or CLAB in your parlance, though I've been resistance from the very beginning. Now, I have certain access rights, but I can't just walk you in through the perimeter checkpoint. No, I've got something else in mind. Watch. The monorail! We're gonna ride that all the way to Ashgate. Of course, it's not quite as simple as that. The trains pass through scanners which will detect any unauthorized occupants, but I've a plan to fool their systems. If you can get your phone close enough to the train, perhaps by disabling it temporarily with a hack tool, we'll be able to analyze the software's handshake protocol and... Well, it's very technical, no need for you to worry about that side. Just get the data, we'll do the rest. I don't want you tampering with the Ashgate line in case they increase security. But there's the Fur Hill line, so head for that. I'll stay and coordinate with the Resistance code team. I'll be in touch when you get there.
I pity the next Nork I see face to face.
Holloway Shopping Precinct used to be the busiest retail park in the area. Now it's home to a KPA stronghold. The location is of high strategic value and would make an excellent base of operations for the Resistance. The main gate is an option. It's too thick to blast open, but if you get an RC car inside the stronghold, you can maybe use a hack on the gate control panel to open it. Brady, see if you can find a way to get an RC car inside. People might not be able to go shopping here anymore, but this is still a location with a great strategic value for the Resistance. Nice work.
Billy Alpha to all teams. We just got confirmation that Walker is being held in Indy Hall.
Great. So we just go get him, right?
It's not that easy.
The place is locked up tight, and it'll take a fucking tank to break it.
Thank you.
I've just had word from the Resistance code team. They've created the software for you to upload into the monorail scanning systems to prevent them detecting your presence. They just need the handshake protocol data from a train to complete the work. I'll call again when you're close to the line.
CCTV 보수팀은 11섹터로 이동하라. 상관에게 자세한 내용을 보고하라.
It hurts me to see great six becoming collaborable. You take that, your community and your soul worth trading in for a hot bath and a view of Main Street?
To build a stronghold nearby. Claim it for the Resistance, and we will make the Norks pay for what they destroyed here.
Site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
One day, we will pull down this KPA stronghold and rebuild the houses the Norks leveled. For the time being, the stronghold is best served helping the Resistance take back the rest of the zone.
To all teams, listen up. Now, I know Walker's
capture is a big hit for us, but we're gonna get him back, and we've got a plan to do it. We're gonna steal a Goliath, use it to break our way into Indy Hall.
Really? A Goliath?
And how the hell are we supposed to get our hands on a Goliath?
Still working out that...
Brady.
this is Philly Alpha. There is a transceiver near your location. Capturing it could help us reclaim the area for the Resistance. Nice work capturing that KPA transceiver station. Now that we can monitor KPA traffic, it should give us more warning time
Billy
for any
Alpha,
counterattacks they launch against us.
All eyes and ears open if we're gonna get ourselves a Goliath. Any information on where the Norks store or produce them?
What if you had one on the street?
You wanna get that close to one?
He might have.
Crawford, you're nearly there.
I suggest you find a rooftop close to the line. That's your best chance of hitting a train with a hack tool. Once it stops, just get close and your phone will do the rest. That's a perfect vantage, Brady. Now you just have to hack the next monorail that passes by. That's it, Brady. Now get close to the monorail car.
This is a red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Data's coming through. The coders will have the Trojan software configured in a few minutes, ready to upload. I suggest you make your way to the nearest scanner. I'm uploading their locations to your phone.
Our engineers were using that taxi depot as a workshop until the KPA cleared them out. They were working on a prototype armored vehicle that would help us engage the Norks more effectively. Get in there and see if you can get the place back online.
Oh,
Now you've secured the location, our engineers can get back to work on their armored vehicle prototype. Nicely done.
Just spotted a rogue Goliath in the RZ. Think you're sitting there, not moving.
I'm thinking it might have short-circuited or some shit. We're gonna take a look.
Proceed with caution, fellas. Fuck that. Thing's alive and kicking hard. Get the fuck out of there!